So long guys, welcome to Coding Beetle, and in this series I will show you by solving Coding Beetle's solution for Java. I will give you the link for the website in the description below, and from there you can also try to solve the problems. So let's go in the first solution, that is warm-up 1. In warm-up 1, this in sections there are solution. The first solution is sleeping. So let's see, the parameter weekday is true if it is a weekday. Means this parameter weekday is true if it is a week, that is from Monday to Friday. And the parameter vacation is true if we are on vacation. That means vacation can be on weekends or any vacation, national holidays or something. We sleep in if it is not a weekday or we are on vacation. Means we are sleeping, means we can sleep for extra time if it is a vacation or it is not a weekday, that is we are on vacation. Return true if we sleep in. There are few examples that they have given to let us understand what is it. That is sleeping. In sleeping, sleeping is a method here, and you can see a function. In sleeping, weekend is false and vacation is also false. That means it is true. If both are false, that means it is true. Or else, if it is a weekend and not a vacation, that means false. We cannot sleep. And if it is not a weekend and it is vacation, that means we can sleep. So let's see what is the solution. The solution will be very easy because we will return not weekday. That means if it is not a weekday, or the double pipe sign is given to indicate or. It is not a weekday and or it is a vacation, and then semicolon. And here I have made one mistake, that is weekday. Now let's see it is the correct answer or the wrong. So here guys, you can see that all the conditions they have given to test my program is correct. So you can also try this problem at home. You can come up with different outcomes or a different way or different logic, and we will meet again with the next solution and the next problem in the next video. So till then, goodbye.